Alright, so here we have a box for GVR Farms. We're gonna get it opened up and see what it is. I believe it's a scale. It is my tomato boxes. I got two packages of them. I think there's 15. Yeah, that's what we're gonna store our tomatoes in at the farmer's market. Thanks for watching. All right, so we have this other box too. My box of twist ties for the salad mix bag. Twist tie. Lots of them. I believe there's 2,000 of them in here. So yeah, we got our twist ties and my pulp baskets. And we got bubble wrap. Thanks for watching. This is Farming Diaries, signing out.